Hi, my name is Ray, and I am a registered respiratory therapist at Nemours Children's Hospital in Orlando, Florida. I got into this field and I didn't know what respiratory therapy was. And then when I got into it, I was like, this is really cool. Being a respiratory therapist at Nemours, it's been very rewarding. I've been here for 6 years. They gave me the equipment to learn, to grow. I get to critically think. I get to use the skills that I went to school for to be able to help these kids. The environment of Nemours is unique. I think the team is really great. At 6:45, we do a huddle in our department and then you get your assignments. And it's nice to be able to have that time with your colleagues. And that's always a good time because, you know, we talk about the things that are going on in the hospital, things we need to know about. We're asked questions. Well, what would you like to do? What do you think about this? We are respected. We are given the opportunities to actually be involved with the team and help these patients. So at Nemours, I do feel that they have reacted to COVID in a very appropriate way. So we're still doing the mask mandates, 6 feet of personal space when possible. We've been given the COVID vaccines for free. The response to COVID has been very good and feel safe. Nemours is focused on the child. What can we do for this child? What can we do to make their lives better? How can we get them healthy? I like that approach. If someone is out there looking for a job, I would say Nemours is the place to come. I would definitely recommend coming here and being part of the team.